জং ব্রহ্ম বরুণেন্দ্রুদ্যমরুত শুনবন্তি দিব্যৈস্তবৈ বেদৈ সাঙ্গপদক্রমোপনিষদৈ গায়ন্তি যম সামগা ধ্যানাবস্থিত তদ্গতেন মনসা পশ্যন্তি যম যোগিনা যস্যন্তন্ন বিদুঃ সুরাসুরগণা দেবায় তস্মৈ নমঃ। শিশির ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল সো লং অ্যাজ মায়াবাদ সিদ্ধান্ত ইজ দেয়ার ইন দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড ইট ইজ নট পসিবল টু এস্টাবলিশ শুদ্ধ ভক্তি প্রপারলি। শিশির ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী প্রভুপাদ টোল সো লং অ্যাজ মায়াবাদ সিদ্ধান্ত ইজ দেয়ার অন দিস আর্থ ইট ইজ নট পসিবল টু প্রিচ টু এস্টাবলিশ পিওর সিদ্ধান্ত প্রপারলি। অ্যাকচুয়ালি টুডে ইজ দ্য আদিবাস তিথি অফ জন্মাষ্টমী। টুডে ইজ দ্য আদিবাস তিথি অফ জন্মাষ্টমী। আদিবাস ইন সংস্কৃত ইট মিন্স টু স্টে উইথ কৃষ্ণ। আদিবাস টু স্টে নিয়ার ইজ কল আদিবাস। আদি মিন নিয়ার। সো ইফ গুরুপাদ পদ্ম আবির্ভাব তিথি সাপোজ টুমোরো টুডে আদিবাস তিথি উই লাইক টু কনসেন্ট্রেট অ্যান্ড উই লাইক টু স্টে উইথ গুরুপাদ পদ্ম। উই লাইক টু কাম ইন ফ্রন্ট অফ গুরুদেব ফেস টু ফেস। আদিবাস তিথি উই মাস্ট কনসেন্ট্রেট। অ্যাকচুয়ালি দোজ হু আর মায়াবাদী দে আর অলসো সেলিব্রেটিং জন্মাষ্টমী তিথি। দোজ হু আর মায়াবাদী দে আর অলসো সেলিব্রেটিং দিস জন্মাষ্টমী তিথি মোর এনথুসিয়াস্টিক ওয়ে দে আর ডুইং। অ্যাকচুয়ালি দে আর জন্মাষ্টমী তিথি দে আর সেলিব্রেটিং জন্মাষ্টমী তিথি বাট ইট ইজ ইউজলেস কাপট। হোয়াট ইজ দ্য বেসিক সিদ্ধান্ত অফ মায়াবাদ? হোয়াট ইজ দ্য বেসিক সিদ্ধান্ত অফ মায়াবাদ? দ্য বেসিক সিদ্ধান্ত অফ মায়াবাদ ইজ দ্যাট দে নেভার এগ্রি দে নেভার কনফেস দ্যাট দ্য স্বরূপ কৃষ্ণ স্বরূপ ইজ ইটার্নাল। দে নেভার এগ্রি দে নেভার বিলিভ দ্যাট দ্য স্বরূপ অফ কৃষ্ণ ইজ ইটার্নাল। দে নেভার বিলিভ। সো স্বরূপ অফ গুরু বৈষ্ণব স্বরূপ অফ দাম স্বরূপ হ্যাঁ হরিনাম ভগবান ইফ ইউ ডোন্ট বিলিভ দেন ইউ আর ইন মায়াবাদ সিদ্ধান্ত। দ্যাটস ওয়াই প্রভুপাদ ভেরি সরি টু স্পিক দিস থিং। প্রভুপাদ ভেরি সরি দ্য অলমোস্ট অল অফ আস কন্টামিনেটেড উইথ মায়াবাদ সিদ্ধান্ত মোর অর লেস। প্রভুপাদ স্পিকিং রিয়েলি প্রভুপাদ ভেরি সরি টু স্পিক দিস থিং বাই হোয়াট টু ডু। অ্যাকচুয়ালি মোর অর লেস উই অল আর কন্টামিনেটেড উইথ মায়াবাদ বিচার সিদ্ধান্ত বিকজ উই ডোন্ট বিলিভ গুরু বৈষ্ণব ভগবান দাম নাম 100%। উই বিলিভ মে বি 80% মে বি 90% বা উই ক্যান নট বিলিভ 100%। দ্যাটস ওয়াই উই আর আওয়ার হার্ট ইজ কন্টামিনেটেড। What to do? In this stage, it is not possible to get bhakti. Why we are going to celebrate Krishna Janmashtami Tithi? To get full kripa from Krishna. That's why we like. is the Supreme Lord. Our heart, more or less, all our heart, more or less, contaminated with the Mayavad Siddhanta, Vichar. In this condition, it is not possible to get bhakti, pure bhakti properly. Ahituki bhakti, ahituki apratihata, yayatma su prasidati. Ahituki mean causeless. Apratiyata mean irresistible. Like Ganga, water coming from Himalaya and nobody can check fully. So, this is called pure bhakti. Actually, those who are demon, there are two categories. Whole world, basically you can divide into two parts. All whole population in this. Krishna bhakto bhavet daivo asurastvat viparjayah. Those who believe Krishna, they believe Krishna, they are daiva bhav. They have some daiva bhav. And asurastvat viparjayah, those who are demon, they are just opposite. They cannot believe Krishna. They cannot believe Supreme Lord. Agasur, Bagasur, Putana, Kamsa, Jarasandha. They all like to kill Krishna. They are all Mayavadi. They worship. If Brahman coming, they worship. Come, come, come. But they kick Krishna. What is this? They do fire sacrifice. They give donation to Brahman, Vaishnava, everything. But when Krishna approaching, they kick. They fight. Kill Krishna. What is the basic conception of those demigods? What is the basic conception? They think that there is nobody to check us. There's nobody to keep close watch on us. Nobody there. Who is there? Nobody there. There is no Supreme Lord, nothing. Useless, useless. Who is Supreme Lord? Nobody there. We are powerful. Hiranyakasipu, Hiranyakya, Kamsa, Jarasandha, they like to kill. No need of Krishna. We don't need Krishna. If somebody there over our head, he can watch us, what we are doing. Jagadahu Anishwaram. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, hey Arjuna, those who are demons, they think there is no Ishwar, no Supreme Lord, nothing, useless. Aparaspara Sambhutam. And naturally, this creation coming. It's an accident. This material world, this visible, is an accident, nothing else. No cause is there. Whereas science speaking, cause and effect. In science basic, in science, scientific research, basic thing is there, cause and effects. Without cause and effects, you cannot, you know, there's no argument. You cannot give. But they think nobody there. So, Kamsa, Jarasandha, Hiranyakasipu, Hiranyaksha, Ravan, they like to kill Krishna, finish. Nobody there to check us, we can do whatever we like. We can lead a fanciful life. And we also know, somebody is speaking, that Gita are useless. Who speak Gita? How is possible that Krishna speaking Gita in front of Arjuna? Why? But battle just going to start. Where is time? Useless. They don't believe. They speak, we cannot believe that Gita is the direct speech of Krishna. We cannot believe. How possible? Just battle going to start just in that moment. How possible to speak so lot of, you know, material people. Just material there. They cannot believe. They speaking, yeah, maybe it is the conception of Vyasadeva. Vyasadeva is the writings of Vyasadeva. That much we can say. But we cannot believe that is the direct speech of Krishna. How possible? All demonic character. Those who are going in Vrindavan Dham, they are fighting. They are speaking. Just you speak, Radharani coming in, you know, Kusum Sarava, just now going to Radha Kund, just going to Surya Kund. How long you know? How possible to travel this system within these shorts? Eh? They are all material people. They cannot believe. They don't know that time, space and matter are all controlled by Krishna. Suppose there is only 5 minutes, that battle going to start. Within that 5 minutes, Krishna can put infinity time prayer. They cannot believe. Time, space and matter, as per Einstein, you know, time, space and matter, related to each other. But time, space and matter always following Krishna, Yogamaya. Krishna means Yogamaya. When Krishna coming out of room at night time, how possible to reach Vrindavan so quickly? Vrindavan, Jamuna bank is almost a calculation, only 60-70 kilometers from Nandagram. They are idiot. They like to put scale to measure Krishna. How they can get Krishna? They cannot get Krishna. In Gambhira Mandir in Puri, you've been there? Gambhira Mandir. In Gambhira Mandir, at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, thousands of people coming, taking darshan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, going away very easily. Whereas Kobi Karnapu is speaking, how is that possible? You can go and watch. So small space. Lakhs of people coming, taking darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, going away. Even demigods, even Siddha, Charan, all, they are coming in different form. Gandharva, Channar, they are in different form. They are coming, taking darshan of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, going away. But there is no, you know, dashing, pushing. It's very clear. How possible? Kobi Karnapur, again, this is called Vibhu Vastu. Vibhu, you know, which is beyond your conception, which is beyond your measuring power. You cannot measure. Expansion and contraction of them is possible. Suppose Radharani like to go to Surya Kunda very quickly, then it is the duty of Yogamaya to, you know, to arrange accordingly. Yogamaya always arranging according to Leela, so that the Leela can take place very properly, very positive way. Time factor, space factor, not a matter of, you know, headache for Radharani, for Krishna, for devotees, not that. But simply this thing they cannot understand. I don't know. So, you see, time, space and matter, everything controlled by Yogamaya, according to the desire of Krishna. Sishti Siti Palaya Sadhana Sakti Reka Chayeva Jasya Bhavanani Vivarti Durga. This. You see, Yogamaya doing according to the gesture, I mean, doing everything. So now, actually, in Kurukshetra Yuddha, Kurukshetra battlefield, going to start. So how you cannot believe that within that space, a small span of time, small period of time, it is possible for Krishna to speak 700 sloka. Why you cannot believe? So they are fighting this way. They cannot believe 100%. They are speaking, it is written by Vedavyas anyway. So now point is that those who cannot believe Krishna, Krishna Leela, those who express doubts, they are all Mayavadi. Be sure. Maybe he is in Tilak Mala, everything, but be sure, try to pass him away. If you like to get his association in whole life, you cannot get bhakti. Asasanga tagi Vaishnavachar. To shun evil association, to avoid evil association, is the secrecy of your bhajan. In the name of satsanga, if you do asatsanga, in the name of satsanga, if you go for asatsanga, is a big punishment. Or maybe just opposite, some sadhu is there, pure sadhu, you cannot identify he is pure sadhu. You just avoid him. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, both big avatar, big apurat. You cannot believe, he is sadhu, he is simple. Like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, when he used to stay in Puri, he is always busy. Always busy. District magistrate, then 4 years, 5 years, he was giving responsibility to get control over Jagannath Mandir, total management. So always busy. Some Babaji Maharaj misunderstood Bhaktivinoda Thakur. He is speaking, don't go. Don't go there in the Harikatha of that Kedarnath Bhaktivinoda. There's no Tilak Mala, nothing there. He is not devotee actually. He is fighting with people. Don't go there. After that, he was given punishment by Supreme Lord. He could realize that I have done mistake. Then going in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, paying prostrate donation and begging for pardon. Please excuse. Actually, I have done mistake. I couldn't realize that you are a big devotee. You are the eternal parshad of Jagannath. I couldn't realize. Please excuse me. This way, so those who are expressing doubt for Dhamma, Nama, and feature of Krishna, eternal feature, they are all demigods. Hey, they are all demons. Those who are Mayavadis, they are celebrating Janmashtami, okay? But their Janmashtami celebrate, they are celebrating Janmashtami, but they are actually kapat. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find when argument going between Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and you know who? Prakashananda Saraswati in Varanasi. There Chaitanya Mahaprabhu one by one gradually giving argument that how Shankaracharya wanted to change the actual philosophy, which was originally written by Vedavyas. When commentary was written by Shankaracharya, is totally just opposite, totally opposite. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Vedavyas is, you know, incarnation of Supreme Lord. Vedavyas is the incarnation of Supreme Lord. It is possible for Vedavyas to write Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, Mahabharata, Bhagavata, everything. All Puranas, everything. It's possible. But Shankaracharya could not establish that, what is he? Mayavad. Shankaracharya cannot establish Mayavad if, until and unless he can prove that Vyasadeva is wrong. Because Vyasadeva always try to establish bhakti. Vyasadeva Goswami always try to establish bhakti in each and every line. That's why Shankaracharya writing commentary on Upanishad and this, that, Vedanta, but don't touch Bhagavatam. Even Gita also touching. But not touching Bhagavatam. Because if it is not possible to establish Mayavad. It's not possible. That's why you like to pass away Bhagavatam. Big problem. But sometimes some commentary there by Shankaracharya. Sometime. Actually, dual conception can come. If they believe that this material world is coming from Shakti, Bhagavat Shakti, Bhagavat, not, it is a Brahma, need not get distorted. Brahma Vikar, Brahma need not get distorted. It is the Brahma and Shakti staying together. Like Vedanta Sutta, Shakti, Shakti, Mato, Ravet. Shaktiman, Krishna Shaktiman, powerful and power is there with Krishna, not separately. But they think, we believe Mayavad. We believe Mayava. Brahma Satya Jagat Mithva. Only Brahma is, you know, absolute truth. But all this Jagat, this material world is false. But they don't believe that any part of that absolute is also absolute. Maybe representation different. Maya is also eternal. You believe? Krishna eternal. Krishna eternal. Yogamaya eternal. Mahamaya also eternal. Because Yogamaya eternal. Mahamaya is the shadow. Also eternal. A simple representation different. So they simply cannot believe that Shakti is there. If there is no power, no potential of Brahma, then how Brahma can protect? Brahma actually Kliblingo. And not, you know, feminine gender, not, you know. Actually, it is in middle, Brahma. They. But actually, point is that if they believe that no Shakti is there, then it is possible for them to establish Mayava. They think if we accept that there is another tattva, Maya, then we are going to break our own Siddhanta. So we cannot establish Mayava Siddhanta. So better we don't believe. This material world is like dream. Oh really, dream. The reality. They think it is like this material was like dream. Not actually true. I am not going to discuss about this point in detail, but still I'd like to touch so that you can understand this point. Who is Mayavadi, who is not, maybe in the guise of Vaishnava, Tilak, Mala, maybe Acharya, was inside Mayavadi. So, to detect, I am speaking some point, actually. So, actually, they don't like to believe Maya, but Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is speaking that this material world coming from Maya, this Maya, Maya Shakti, from Maya Shakti it is distorted and this material world takes place. It is not at all false, but it is not permanent, temporary. It is not permanent but temporary, but it is not false. It is not false, actually. ব্যাস ভ্রান্ত বলি উঠাইল বিবাদ। শঙ্করাচার্য গিভিং আর্গুমেন্ট দ্যাট ব্যাস ইস ব্যাস ব্যাসদেব গোস্বামী মিসগাইডেড ইস রিটিন চৈতন্য ইউ ট্রাই টু লার্ন বেঙ্গলি দেন ইউ ক্যান গেট দ্য টেস্ট। ব্যাস ভ্রান্ত বলি উঠাইল বিবাদ দেবী মা ব্যাসদেব ইজ মিসগাইডেড। ব্যাস ইফ ব্যাসদেব ইজ মিসগাইডেড দেন ওয়াই ইউ আর গোয়িং টু সেলিব্রেট ব্যাস পূজা? গুরুদেব অরিজিনাল গুরুদেব বলদেব ব্যাসদেব ওকে ইফ ব্যাসদেব ইজ রং দেন ওয়াই ইউ আর গোয়িং টু ওয়ার্শিপ ব্যাসদেব? ইটস রং, ইট ইজ ইউ আর কপট। হ্যাঁ ইউ আর ইফ ইউ ক্যানট বিলিভ ইফ ইউ ক্যানট বিলিভ ব্যাসদেব দেন ওয়াই ইউ আর গোয়িং টু সেলিব্রেট ব্যাস পূজা? ইন দি ইফ আই লাইক টু ডিসকাস দ্য কনসেপশন, what is their conception about guru, what is their conception about guru, if I speak you all laugh. Anabhagata swat, guru should be ignorant. Yes, guru should be ignorant. Anabhagata swat, because if guru is brahmagyani then he is not going to give any advice to anybody. Follow me. How foolish conception! They take, they accept guru, but their guru is not permanent, temporary. So long as you are going to get that conception of Brahma, Brahma, Bhav, up to that point you can believe guru. Otherwise, guru is Brahma, you are Brahma, a Brahma is Brahma, all. Who is going to worship whom? Follow my point. Who is going to worship whom? I am Brahma, guru is Brahma. It's a, you know, very foolish conception. As and when they can understand that my feeling about Brahma is matured 100%, then they can leave guru. Useless guru. But any Mayavadi, maybe he can memorize all Shastra, he cannot establish Mayavad in front of Vaishnava. Not possible. Huh? I can discuss this Mayavad Siddhanta in detail sometime. In their Sampradaya, one conception going that Shankaracharya leave his body and Vidyaranya Saraswati is the incarnation of Shankar. Now my point is that if I give you one glass of water, if you take this water and throw into Ganga or in any sea, the water gone, you cannot, you know, separately can get that water. Eh? Their conception is dangerous. We Gauriya, we can believe that all we are all teeny jivatma. In Gita, Bhagavad, everywhere, Upanishad, eh? Balagra Bhagasya, Balagra Bhagasya, actually it is written, Balagra Bhagasya, Satabhagasya, Satadha Kalpitasya cha. A tips of here, if you divide into 100 parts, again one part you take, again you can divide into 100 parts, even not dust particle, you cannot speak. You cannot identify so small existence. But they speaking that Jivatma is Brahma. How possible? Foolish. Eh? Jivaiva Brahma Napara. Jeev is Brahma. Quality and quantity. Yes. Qualitative way is Brahma. But you cannot speak that Jivatma, all Jivatma Brahma. How possible? In Bhagavata, if you discuss some sloka there, Shruti, Shruti. When Shruti reciting, I speak something not in detail. Sometime I can speak if situation permit. Huh. So actually their conception is very, you know, dirty conception. So we cannot believe. So with this conception, they are going to celebrate Mayava, they are going to celebrate Janmashtami. Now speak. Where we can stand. So first of all, before Janmashtami, one point I like to discuss this point. If you have 100% belief in Nityananda Gauranga, then you can get full kippah of Krishna. Kalika. It's possible. Nityananda go, full fledged kippah you can get. So in Janmashtami Tithi, it was the usual rule set by Prabhupada to go through Chaitanya Bhagavad, Chaitanya Chaitanya. You can go mad, Maharaj. Krishna Abhirbhav Tithi, Krishna Janmashtami. Oh. Srila Bhakti Pumat Puri Goswami writing, it was the usual rule set by Prabhupada. Janmashtami day, you will have to read Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Charitamrita. And in night time, around 11 up to 12 or 10 to 12, Krishna Janma Rahasya, that even by Prabhupada. If Prabhupada is not there by some elevated devotees, Prabhupada don't allow ordinary man to read. If slight material conception coming, I mean material conception, disbelief, it cannot so happen. That means Mayavad touching your heart. Prabhupada is so careful, that's why Prabhupada don't allow ordinary person to go through 10th canto. Of course, 10th canto is the final objective of our life, Vaishnavas. 10th canto, and in 10th canto, 33, 34, 35, 36, those chapters are most important. We are going to get rasa ultimately from there. Otherwise, what use doing bhajan? But when your heart is contaminated, in that case, not possible. That's why actually, it was the usual rules set by Prabhupada to go through Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Charitamrita whole day, and Janmashtami day, Janmashtami Tithi. And night time, I'm elevated devotee, speaking something in details about Krishna Janmashtami. This is the rule. So our Janmashtami should not be equal to Janmashtami celebrated by Mayadev. Then we are not going to get any result. Be careful about it. Now, Smartha and Vaishnava, two categories, you know. Smartha, you know, those who are following the gross, you know, injunction and Vedas. They cannot understand the fine judgment of Veda. They are Smartha. Smartha means those who are following Smriti. Smriti means rules and regulation, different kind of rules and regulation, ritualistic activity giving there. It's called Shruti. Shruti means Veda. Shruti, Shruti, two ways. Like Manuji Maharaj, he is giving all in details in Manu Sangita, all in details. We actually less interested about it. We don't, cannot, because all different kind of injunction, rules and regulation given, still very nice thing given there, all in details. What to do, what not to do. If you avoid Shastra Vidhi, Shastra Vidhi means injunction given in pure scriptures. Why Sanatana Goswami compiling Hari Bhakti Vilas? Because otherwise you are in confusion. That's why Sanatana Goswami, you know, compiling Hari Bhakti Vilas, in which he is giving all pure, you know, injunction. Shuddha, pure rules and regulation to be followed by devotees. Nana sastva vichara naika nipino sadhyam sangsthap is giving. Sanatana Goswami taking trouble to go through all different kinds of scriptures and taking the gist from different Suti, Sriti, Puran and compiling Hari Bhakti Vilas, so that you need not play your head. Your head is so small, my head. I cannot play. That's why Sanatana Goswami giving this facility. But material people, they are less interested about you. They are going to follow Smarto Raghunandan. They are going to follow Smarto Raghunandan. Even in Shantipur, you see, that time, you know, some sons of Advaita Gosai, they also break rules and going. Now some people can express doubt, how more possible, how is that possible? Whereas Advaita Gosai is, you know, Mahavishnu Jagat, Mahavishnu Jagat Karta Mayaya Yasriyati Adaha Tashavatar Evayam Advaita Acharya Iswara. Whereas he, some of his sons, two or three, Gopal or, you know, Chidananda and another, they are following Advaita Gosai, pure. And other, they are breaking all rules. They are not going to obey. In that case, material people putting question, how is that possible? Whereas your Shastra speaking that Advaita Gosai is Mahavishnu, why the son of Mahavishnu become demon? And why not? In this whole universe, you cannot point out even one small object which is out of Mahavishnu. Sat, Asat. Sat, Asat, any conception you have, all coming from Mahavishnu. Follow my point. Sat, Asat. Title you are giving, is it Sat, is it Asat? Title. But everything coming from Mahavishnu. Where from? What is the ultimate source? Huh? Ultimate source? That's why in Vedanta it is written, asato sadajayate. Where from asat coming? Are Maharaj, asat you are giving title. But ultimately asat, sat, asat, everything coming from Vishnu, Mahavishnu. If I give argument, Narakasur, eh? Narakasur who? As the son of Krishna, eh? Prithivi Devi. Hmm? Then, how possible? Everything possible? Everything possible. Because all and everything coming from ultimate source, Vishnu. And Vishnu also coming from Krishna, originally Krishna. It's quite natural. Advaita Goswai, there it is written, Advaita Goswai Mahavishnu. Almost identical, no different, only separate is Sadasiv Mahavishnu. Mahavishnu Jagat Karta. Eh? Brahma Sangita, what you can find in Brahma Sangita, what you can find in Brahma Sangita. Yasaika Nisheshito Kalu Mathavalambo Jivanti Loma Vilaya Jagadandanatha Vishnur Mahanasa Iho Yasu Kala Vishesho Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami. So, coming from the annihilation. All creation comes. But that Mahavishnu, In Gita it is written, Mayadhyakshena Prakriti Suyate Characharam. When I look at Prakriti, Mayadevi, look, then the Srishti, creation starts. When Mahavishnu looking, there is no direct association of Mahavishnu with Mayadevi. But it's a must. It's a must. Because Mahavishnu is the father. Aham Bijo Pade Pita. In Gita, Krishna speaking, Aham Bijo Pade Pita. I am giving the seat of creation into the womb of Mayadevi. So I am father. Krishna speaking in Gita. Oh, really? Yes. But in fine form, all creation, when going there, inside Mahavishnu, all Jivatma, in fine forms, resting there, till next creation, next Kalpa. My Sadashiv, this Sadashiv, who is giving, you know, matter. Where from this matter coming? Fine creation by Mahavishnu, and who is identical with Mahavishnu, Advaita Goswami. Sadashiv, he is giving matter. Matter? Really? Matter. Ingredients. Ingredients, you know? Ingredients. To construct something, we need some matter. Like Spider-Man, spider. From saliva, tile, coming, making net, nice. After his job is over, he just eat up. He's giving a big philosopher, they're giving the example. That's why Krishna speaking in Gita in front of Arjuna, Tasmat Sastra Pramanam Te Karja Karjo Vyavasthita. Tasmat Sastra Pramanam Te Karja Karjo Vyavasthita. What to do, what not to do, all giving there is scripture. Authentic scripture you will have to follow. If you don't like to follow scripture and like to follow your whimsical attitude, if you like to make captain, your whimsical attitude is there, restless mind, bonded material mind. If you like to make captain, this material mind, big problem. If you are guided by material mind, because material mind, material brain, material body, all material, then how it is possible to observe Janmashtami Tithi, which is, you know, transcendental nature, whereas I myself in material condition. Bhumi, Rapo, Analo, Vayu, Khang, Mano, Buddhi, Revacha, Ahankara, Ityam, Me, Prakriti, Rastatha. Krishna speaking himself. Your material mind, material. Your brain, you're going to play your brain, material. Your body, material. And your body, you know, khiti apo tej marudbam, water, earth, space, you know, air, med. How possible? How possible? How possible? All material. I have nothing with which I can approach towards Krishna except Guru Kripa. I have nothing. I am empty, penniless. Penny mean? That power. So that I can go right way. I am penniless. Only the thing I have, that is Guru Kripa. Guru Kipahi Kevalam. Guru Kipahi Kevalam. And also, in all authentic scripture, it is approved that Krishnam Bande Jagat Gurum. Krishna is the ultimate Guru. But, oh, I would speak more clearly, Radharani is a Jagat Guru. Same thing, Krishna and the Jagat Guru and Radharani. They're not different. Why Prabhupada speaking, in the Abhirbhav Titi of Krishna, you must go through Chaitanya Bhagavad Chaitanya, you know? You cannot follow. Why Prabhupada speaking? So careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, if you worship Krishna with Gaur Mantra, or if you worship Gaur with Krishna Mantra, all the same. If you worship Krishna with Gaur Mantra, or if you worship Gaur with Krishna Mantra, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, all same. To prove this thing, Prabhupada, Bhakti Siddhanta, so careful, so that any kind of material conception coming into my mind can throw me out from the track of Prabhupada. So Prabhupada became very careful. So try to follow Chaitanya Baba, Chaitanya Jo, also all the same. Gaur Abhirbhav, Krishna Abhirbhav, not different, all the same. To prove this thing. And one thing more. When Janmashtami Tithi coming, if you read Gaur Sahasranam, if Janmashtami Tithi coming, if you read Radha Sahasranam, is more beneficial than if you read Krishna Sahasranam. You cannot understand the so secret philosophy here. You can catch the attention of Krishna more easily. You can catch the attention of Krishna very easily. So careful. Secret Siddhanta. So actually, Janmashtami Tithi, those material people, they are following Janmashtami Tithi, they are also following. Today they are following. They observe, they celebrate Janmashtami Tithi today. Why? If I ask them, they can give argument. Your attention, please. Your attention, please. Actually, if I put question in front of them, say, why not? Today is Ashtami Tithi. Rohini also touching. But they cannot understand the secrecy of Janma Leela. Actually, they are going to celebrate all material people. All material people, even those who are not Gauriya Vaishnava, or other people in other sampradaya, they also observe Janmashtami Tithi somehow, but they celebrate Janmashtami Tithi of which Krishna? Which Krishna? Krishna is one and single? No. Vasudev Krishna, Nandanandan Krishna. They are going to celebrate the Abhirbhav Tithi of Vasudev Krishna. But they cannot understand. All of them. You go anywhere. In Vrindavan, here, there, they follow Janmashtami Tithi. I know. But they cannot understand this point that they are going to celebrate the Abhirbhav Tithi of Vasudev Krishna. They give honor to Vasudev Daivaki. Yes. But the vital point they miss. Big Mayavadi. Sometimes they leave Mayavad and enter into Vaishnava philosophy. Big. Tomorrow I can start with one sloka. Madhusudan Saraswati Pa. He is from Varanasi. A big gigantic figure of Mayavad. He write one book this much, like dictionary. 2,000 pages almost. About Advaita Siddhi. This much book. So big, powerful. Ultimately, when getting all the Siddhanta of Jiva Goswami Pad, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, ultimately changes mood. change his mood. He leave Mayavad and to enter into Bhaktivad. He write one book. I have that book. Actually, Bhakti Rasayan. Bhakti Rasayan. He was originally Mayavad. From Varanasi, he came here in Navadvip, taking bath in Ganga, crying, oh, here, ho, Gauranga, ho, Gauranga. He is actually Bengali personally. He is from Faridpur, some place, and Bangladesh. At present, Bangla, that time, India, totally. He took birth there. He is Bengali. His brain is so high, you know, so Mayavad Siddhanta. But ultimately, he leave Mayavad Siddhanta and enter into Vaishnav Darshan. I am less interested about those who are Mayavadi, how they celebrate Krishna Janmashtami. I am less interested. But what to speak? They are kapat. Whereas they don't believe. And what to speak about them? All other people, or other, you know, people, and other sampradaya, they are all following Janmashtami Tithi, but they are actually knowingly, unknowingly, they are celebrating Janmashtami Tithi, but Abhirbhav Tithi of Vasudev Krishna. And one sloka already, Krishna speaking in front of Arjuna. Janma karma chame divyam evam javati tatata tektva deham punar janma naiti mamiti suharjuna. Very important one, very important. Why I speak about Mother Saraswati? Because I have some link. That big gigantic figure, Mayavad, he also giving the meaning of Dibba is a prakrit, not prakrit. Shankaracharya also speaking this way. Where basically Shankaracharya making mistake? Shankaracharya also speaking. All different big philosopher, Madhvacharya, Ramanuja Pad, all they are, you know, giving some Vijay Raghav, oh, Vallabhacharya, oh, they are giving different meanings of different words. What they mean to speak, what they mean to say. Siddha Samipad, Madhvacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbakacharya, Ramanuja, Jiva Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami, all of them they are writing, Vallabhacharya are writing. Dibya. Dibya means supernatural, aprakita. Aprakita. Everybody almost, they are making same meaning. So aprakita means there is no material touch. Aprakita means there is no material touch. Follow my point, even Madhusudan Saraswati, the big gigantic, he is also making same meaning. Dibya. Dibya means aprakita. It's very vital point, those who are smart, if you put question in front of them, what do you mean by Nitya? Those are smart people, they are in Navadi, here are all smart people. They think we are big pandit. They like to represent themselves this way. Well, but if you put question, what do you mean by Nitya? If you could question, what do you mean by Nitya? Nitya means they think daily. Nitya, it is our Nitya karma. Nitya means daily? But we Nitya mean eternal. But they fight. No, Nitya naimitya karma. Nitya naimitya karma mean? Like, you know, tarpan, this, that. Nitya naimitya. Sometimes, some is a naimitya karma. When time coming, then you have to do. And another like they are Annikadi, they are also doing Annik, Mayavadana. They are the Nitya karma. Nitya means daily. They think Nitya means daily. But we, you know, according to our Vaishnava Darshan, we know Nitya means eternal. Not daily. Eternal means, you know, infinity pure. Eternal. This simple thing they cannot understand. But to speak more. You know. Now actually point is that Dibbo Janma Karma. Eh? Dibbo Janma Karma. So all me Janma mean taking birth. Karma mean activities lila. Janma karma chame dibyam. Same thing in Chatursakhi Bhagavata. Chatursakhi Bhagavata Bhagavan Sikhisna speaking same thing in front of Brahma. Speaking same thing. Jnanam paramam gujjhang me yajjat vijjana samannitam sarasam tadangancha gihana gaditam me javanaham yathabhava yadrupa gurum karma kaha tathaiva vijjanam astu te madano gurahat. Same thing. Javanaham yathabhava. Who am I? Eh? What is my activities? What I am doing? What is my mood? What is my heart? Everything. Javanaham. How I am, what I am. Javanam yatha bhavo, what is my mood? Bhavo. Javanam yatha bhavo yat rupa guna karmaka, what is my eternal feature? Guna, qualities, transcendental qualities. Huh? Rupa guna karmaka, you know, different kind of activities, lila, all are prakrit, not prakrit. In Gita, in Bhagavad, everywhere you can find same thing. And in Chaitanya Charitamrita also it is written, Aprakita Vastu Kabhu Prakita Gochar Noy. What is Aprakit? That material people cannot understand. Aprakita Vastu Kabhu Prakita Gochar Noy. Aprakita vastu, it is aprakit. With material conception, material mood, material body, material brain, material mind, you cannot grasp, you cannot realize, not possible. That's why Prabhupada is so careful that he is, you know, giving instruction to you, better you go through Chaitanya Bhagavad. At least you can get some kippa by the mercy of Vrindavan Das Thakur Mahasaya to change your mood. And directly if you jump into Krishna Lila, you cannot understand, how possible, that? Useless. If this kind of, you know, doubt touching your heart, then finish. Be careful. If any kind of doubts coming into your mind, then you are not going to come out successful, you are fasting, you are doing everything, all foolish people. They think, oh, we are fasting. Fasting means upavas. Some people, they are fasting on medical ground. Some people, they are fasting, oh, Maharaj, if I am fasting, then I can revive my health. Then it is not bhakti. You are fasting because you are going to get some extra facility. That is not bhakti. Be careful. Those who are Vaishnava, they never think only fasting is not upavas. Only fasting is not upavas. They think fasting is upavas. But fasting is not upavas. Fasting upavas? No. Fasting is not upavas. You can fast on medical ground. Who care, man? Here, fasting is not bhakti. But if you Yeah, if you are following all, you know, tattva, you are hearing Krishna Leela, I mean, Krishna, Siddhanta Krishna Tattva, all different kind of, you know, Krishna Tattva, if you are doing Harinam at the same time, with Upavas. You are doing Upavas, you are sleeping. Why you are sleeping? Well, I am fasting. So what my, so what it concern to me? You are sleeping. Because I am, if you are fasting, is bhakti, then you cannot realize that you are fasting. If your fasting is at all bhakti, if your all mind, body and, you know, concentration, all they are in, you know, unto the lotus feet of Krishna and Gurudev, Guru Krishna, then you cannot realize that you are fasting. Because if you are feeling some problem due to fasting, then 100% you are material. You are material. If your fasting is not going to give you, put you in trouble, then there is no doubt.
Upavrityabhyo sarva papibhyo jastu vaso sarva gunaishaho. Upavrityabhyo papibhyo.
Hey? Specially, we'll have to avoid all kind of wrong activities. That day, pure, you will have to maintain life very pure way. Upavrityabhyo sarva papibhyo jastu vaso sarva gunai saha. All, you know, good qualities. Sattik bhav, you know, sattik bhav. Jastu vaso gunai saha. All, you know, Deva-bhab, you know? Eh? Very good conception, very pure Sattik-bhab. If you are going to lead your life, I mean, Upavas day, Janmashtami, whole your mind and body is just, you know, always thinking about Krishna, doing something about Krishna, speaking about Krishna, hearing about Krishna, looking Krishna, all sense organ. Upavrittibhyo, papibhyo, jastu vaso gunai shaho. Only fasting is not upavas. Upa means samipe, near. When you are approaching Krishna, staying just in front of Krishna all the time. Upavas. Then your upavas is successful. Now I like to discuss some point about when and how Janmashtami Tithi can be celebrated. Actually it is the rules, in different scriptures it is written, but nobody can understand the actual meaning. That's why they are misled. Just now I told you, smarta people, they are saying, we are going to celebrate Janmashtami today, because it is, today is Ashtami, whole day, and Rahini Nakhata, every tongue touching. For Ekadasi is Arunodaya Vidya. Arunodaya Vidya, no? Arunodaya Vidya. For Janmashtami, Radhashtami, all other, Bhamandas, not Arunodaya Dadus, Arunodaya Vidya. Not Arunodaya. You have to think about Surjo, sun, sunrise. Consider this. Follow? But for Ekadasi, you have to think about Arunodaya Vidya, you have to live. But for Janmashtami, Radhashtami, and all other important tithis, you have to think about Surjodaya Vidya. Surjodaya, sunrise Vidya. If sunrise, then touching, then you have to live. Otherwise, no. Now, point is that only they think about Rohini Nakhatta and, you know, Ashtami Tithi. when Rani Nakhata, Astamiditi all get together, that is called Jayanti, one special term. Rohini, one special star, coming in line to pray Krishna, because Krishna is Abhirbhav Tithi on Rohini Nakhata, and Astami Tithi, that, you know, combination, it is called actually called Jayanti. But in material world, everybody, they are foolish. They are going to celebrate Rabindra Jayanti, Nojirul Jayanti. It's not possible. Jayanti, this term is only possible for Krishna. Not for even Vamandeva. Actually, Jayanti sometimes they use. Not 100%, right. By Jayanti, this term is called special. When Ashtami, Tithi and Rohini Nakhata get together, a special condition, that is called Jayanti. But now at present we speak Jayanti. Bhaman Jayanti, Ram Jayanti, Ramnavami Jayanti, Jayanti. Okay, still okay, because they are speaking about Krishna, some avatar. But it is not at all approved if you speak Jayanti about material thing. Rabindra Jayanti, some poet, Rabindranath Tagore, Rabindra Jayanti. No, Jayanti means you can get victory. If you observe Janmashtami Tithi, you can come out successful. Jayanti special term they use. Now they only consider this condition, the Rohini Nakhata and Ashtami Tithi. But we, by those who are pure Vaishnava, they never think like that. Because Jiva Goswami Pad in Gopal Champu giving this argument nicely, actually when Krishna took birth in Mathura, in prison, inside jail, who? Vasudeva Daivaki. It is written there, some kind of special light coming and entering into the body of Vasudevji, and then that light going to enter the heart of who? Daivaki. Same thing happen. If you go through Chaitanya Charitamrita, same thing happen. You try to follow. You try to follow Chaitanya Bhagavad Chaitanya Charitamrita. You can find same thing. Someday some light coming and entering into the heart of Jagannath Mishra. After that it is thing, then the light going to Sachima. So we are 100% sure Janma Karma Chame Dibyam. Dibyam means supernatural, not material. Not like material father, mother giving birth to baby. They are not like that. Not like that. It is not the conception of, blood and flesh, not bloody conception. Should not be there. Same thing. And also specially, tomorrow I can discuss this point. In jail itself, you can find that Vasudeva Krishna coming in with four hands and stand in front of Vasudeva Daivaki is written. Four hands. Sankha Chakra Gadapat. Smiling. Vasudeva Daivaki, praying. And this, Vasudeva Krishna giving, reminder to Vasudeva Devaki. You cannot remember. I am going to remind you that in previous birth, you are doing astuary and penances were very strong. Then somehow I came, you are praying, oh Prabhu, what do you want? We like to get a son like you. Prabhu saying, a son like me is not possible. There is no matching. I will have to come. Okay, I can come. No problem. So that's why to give you reminder with four hands. That life also I came in front with this figure, transcendental figure, a Prakita Bapu, four hands. Now also to give you reminder, I'm coming, Shankacha Gopal. I'm your son. Vasudeva Devaka is speaking, son is speaking after taking birth, not crying like a baby. So who can believe that you are a child? Okay, no problem. Also, no problem. Then when requesting, giving, doing stotra, praying, then after that, Vasudeva Krishna smiling and what happens? Then become small child, small baby, into the lap of Devaki Ma. Now they forget about forehand, because Jogmaya, it is done by Jogmaya. If they remember that forehand figure Krishna is coming in my life, is not actually, then they cannot so love like mother. Mother like to kiss son, take in lap, give milk, not possible. The conception of that supreme divinity coming, oh, how possible? You actually, forehand, Sankajaka, oh my God. That's why Krishna, I mean Vasudeva Krishna, coming in the form of, who is Vasudeva Krishna? There is Vasudeva Krishna, small, in the lap of Yasnama. And if forehand, then is Prabhav Bilas, Prabhav Bilas. Well, Prabhav Bilas. Yes, forehand. When that Vasudeva Krishna is taking forehand, then its name different. Follow? Then now, point is that Vasudeva Devaki, you know, now they think that they is my our song. After that you can remember, I can discuss that this point tomorrow clearly. When this Krishna giving instruction to Vasudeva Devaki that you will have to carry me up to Gokul. I have to put me there. And there one baby take birth. And lady, I mean girl, there. And Yashoda Bhavan, there. You have to take that girl, carry that girl here. And you have to put me there. I am not going in details, but I can speak in details tomorrow. Very important point. Jiva Goswami Pad giving argument, when Vasudeva Krishna took birth here in jail, prison, same time, Nandanandan Krishna took birth there, in Gokul. Same time, Nandanandan Krishna took birth there, in Gokul. At the same time, one girl also took birth. But girl is Jogmaya. That girl is Jogmaya. Agatan, Gatan, Patiyasi, Jogmaya. Everything is possible for Jogmaya. Even in Chaitanya Chaitanya, if you go in detail, you will have to go through Chaitanya Bhagavad Chaitanya, 100%. Otherwise, you can lose your spiritual life. You cannot stand. There is in so high standard, darshan, vichar, analytical judgment there. You can lose. You cannot stand. It is written there that Jogamaya, when Krishna doing Rasa Leela, everything, when Radharani looking at Krishna, Krishna looking at Radharani, when Gopikas looking at Krishna, Krishna looking at those Gopikas, their Baba, they are exchanging Baba. In Chaitanya Chaitanya religion, when Krishna looking at them, they feel very lucky. And also, they think that Krishna look at us and Krishna become very happy. So when they become baggy, Krishna become more happy. When Krishna become more happy, they become more happy. More and more happy. When they become more and more happy, then Krishna become more and more happy. This way it is going on like, you know, tide. Like tide, high tide. Going on, increasing Baba. In excellent form. Krishna looking at Gopikas. Gopikas, Baba going up. Gopikas looking at Krishna, Krishna's Baba going up. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Nobody can understand what is happening. It is written there in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Krishna speaking, I cannot understand what is happening. Also those Gopikas, they cannot understand what is happening. You cannot understand? Krishna says, no, I cannot understand. Without my, without my inquiry, everything going on. Who, then who is playing this game? You are Supreme Lord, Nandanandan Sri Krishna, Swayam Rupa Bhagavan. If you speak, Amiho Na Jani, it is a tick this word, it is written. Amiho Na Jani, Na Jane Gopigon. It is tick this word written. I don't know what feeling Gopika is speaking. Gopika is speaking, we don't know what Krishna is speaking. Then who knowing? If you cannot know, if Gopi is there also not knowing, who knowing? My question in front of me, who knowing? It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Krishna speaking, Amiyo na jani, na jane Gopi gone. I cannot understand what is happening. Gopikas, they cannot know. You are Supreme Lord, you cannot know. But no. That time I am in intoxication. I am in, like some nectar I took. I cannot understand. Like, it is an example. Don't think it otherwise. Like, somebody taking some nectar is fully absorbing condition. Cannot understand my cloth is there. But in Bhagavata, this argument given. Yatha Madira Madandho. Like when somebody drinking and taking wine, he cannot understand cloth is there in his body or not. Same example. But it's not, don't take in dirty way. So Krishna is an absorbing mood. Krishna is there. Krishna is always an absorbing mood. Well, full rasa. Full rasa. Krishna is, Krishna cannot understand. Krishna cannot understand what is happening inside, outside world. It is not the duty of Krishna to understand what is happening outside world. It is the duty of Balaram, Gurudev. Krishna has no time. He is busy with Leela. No time. Always busy with Leela. Then who knowing? Well, actually, Jogamaya knowing. All done by Jogamaya. Even Rasa Leela, before Rasa Leela description is written. Yoga Maya Upasritam. This Rasalila was done by the mercy of Yoga Maya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur also writing in Kirtan. Krishna Ras Prakotilo Tumar Maya. Tumar Kipai. Kulo Devi Yoga Maya Morikipa Kuri Abaron Sang Birube Tumi Vishwadhari Sunachi Agam Bede Mahima Tumar Sri Krishna Bimukhe Dhari Karao Sangsar Sri Krishna Sanmukha Jar Bhagya Kame Hoy Tare Mukti Diya Karo Asaka Havai. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing. Why Kuladevi Yogamaya? Why? Kuladevi mean? Kuladevi Yogamaya. Why Kuladevi? Kuladevi, you know? You don't know the meaning of Kuladevi. In our whole, Gaudiya Vaishnava race, is original Mataji from which we got original Vaishnava mantra. Kam Gayatri. Sanatana Goswami speaking from Kamakama, Yogamaya, Gopabalak got. That's why Bhaktivinoda Kulodevi Yogamaya is Kulodevi. Kulo meaning in our whole Vaishnava race, you are original source to get Kripa. Without you, we are going to lose everything. Be careful. You will have to hear very analytically. You will have to change your life, whole life. This is a chance. If you miss, you will have to miss forever. Be careful. Don't jump. It is my request. Automatically you can get chance. Automatically you can get chance if you believe me. If you don't have 100% belief, don't come to me. I speak, don't come to me. 100% belief should be there. Now point is that Jiva Goswami was writing that, you know, small boy, I mean baby, Vasudev taking all jail open, all in chain open, Vasudev going, crossing Jamuna River. Tomorrow I can discuss in detail. Then going to Gokul, Mahavan. There Yashoda Ma entering the room where only Yashoda Ma was there, but lying without any information, because she is, you know, feeling very tired by Jogmaya. It is a magic spell of Jogmaya. As if she is giving birth to one boy and girl, but Yashoda Ma not knowing. It is written in Bhagavatam. Girl or boy, what take birth? Not knowing anything. Only sleeping, tired, very tired. That case, Vasudev Ji Maharaj going and putting his boy with Vasudev Krishna there in bed and take that girl. He couldn't see that another boy is dark boy. Krishna was there. Nandanandan Krishna. When he is going to put this Krishna in bed, within fraction of second, that Krishna submerged with that Krishna. Nandanandan Krishna is the original source. Oh, submerging. Vasudev Krishna entered. And taking this girl in lap and coming back. Now that girl, with that girl, Vasudev Ji Maharaj coming back in jail again. The jail automatically like previously. Same thing, fittings, all gel locking, chain locking, everything. Okay, then. Now, today I like to discuss one very, very vital point. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu accept the Madhvacharya Sampradaya? Madhva Gauri Sampradaya, why? Why? What's the point? I can discuss this point during Gaur Purnim, because that time if I discuss is good, all in details. All in detail I like to discuss. But today I like to touch this point. Why we can identify ourselves as Madhva Gauriya Sampradaya? Why? Whereas in our Sampradaya, those who are Mayavadi, in our Sampradaya, Vaishnava Sampradaya, those who are Mayavadi, they are always fighting. They like to prove that we are not at all Madhva Gauriya Sampradaya. We are Gauriya Sampradaya, originally coming from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Who told coming from Madhvacharya? When they putting this argument, when Baladev Vidyapati Swami, when Baladev Vidyapati Swami came in Gauriya Sampradaya, only then Baladev Vidyapati Swami wanted to keep one link with Madhvacharya. They like to prove that. I can discuss this point in details. But all four sampradayas, they all believe Supreme Lord is there. Right? Why four sampradayas? They are authentic sampradayas. Why? Madhvacharya, Ramanujacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbarka. They all believe Supreme Lord is there. But all of them cannot believe that Supreme Lord is Krishna. They cannot believe. I can discuss this point tomorrow. Shaddo Prakito Babhuva. It is written when Yashoda Ma and Vasudev Deva keep praying in front of, you know, four-handed, you know, Vasudev Krishna, Vasudev Ji, you know, Vasudev. Then in front of them become one baby. all gone, everything, four hand, four leg, all gone. Then, Shaddo Prakito Bhavuva, this point. On this point, all different acharyas writing different commentary. But none of them want to accept this point that Krishna is Supreme Lord. Even not Ramanujacharya. Ramanujacharya, Vishnu Swami, Nimbark, then they don't want to prove that Krishna is the Supreme Divinity. They want to prove that it is written there, Shaddo Prakito Babhuvaha, they become Sma. Originally it was 400, so from originally 400, Krishna came. Even Ramanujacharya. Even Ramanujacharya giving this kind of argument, what to speak more? Whereas Ramanujacharya making all Mayavad Siddhanta. But Ramanujacharya giving this kind of argument. But they are not ready to accept Krishna is, you know, original. They don't believe. Only Madhvacharya. Only out of four acharyas, only Madhvacharya more and more clearly wanted to prove that Krishna is the original, you know, source. Nandanandan Krishna. That's why Krishna also came to give kipa in the form of Bal Gopal, you know, Bal Gopal. When one chandan, you know, one rock, big chandan piece given to Madhvacharya, automatically it breaks down, and from inside, chandan, gopi chandan rock, then they find one, Bal Gopal. Very nice, that Bal Gopal is there. You see, Krishna this way coming in front of Madhvacharya to give full kipa. Because Madhvacharya believe that Krishna is the origin. Maybe Madhvacharya not ready to understand those secret leelas of Krishna, somebody fighting. I don't like to go into this kind of judgment right now because my topics is totally different. My topics now are totally different. But that argument also I can cut very easily. Because all kipa coming from Krishna Bande Jagat Guru. Even Baldevji Maharaj was in trouble when Krishna was in the form of Gopobalak and Krishna for 1 year. Follow my argument. For continuously 1 year, Baldevji Maharaj could not understand this all Krishna. All Gopobalak. Why? Madam Maharaj, Baldevji Maharaj is equal to Krishna. We know, I already told many times. Krishna is Balaram, no different. Krishna is still is Seva Vigraha, Sheva Vigraha. But Krishna has one thing exclusive, which Balaji Maharaj cannot have. What is that? That is willpower. Willpower is totally reserved with Krishna. If Krishna don't want to disclose this secrecy in front of Balaram, Balaram also cannot know. Only almost after 1 year, when Balaji Maharaj is expressing doubt, how is that possible? That new calf, this Gomata leaving new calf and running towards their old, you know, it's not possible. Then Balaji Maharaj sit in one place, concentrated inside himself. Concentrated onto the lotus feet of Krishna. Oh Krishna, what is the fallacy? Then Krishna saw, now Krishna. So, oh, all Krishna, oh my God. Then Balaji Maharaj could know. I continued almost 1 year. Balaji Maharaj couldn't understand. So what wrong in it? If Madhvacharya not knowing the secrecy of Gopikas and Krishna, what wrong in it? At least Madhvacharya believe Krishna Leela topmost. Maybe Madhvacharya explaining some other way. Okay, up to that point he was ordered. All acharyas coming. All different acharyas coming. Follow my point. All different acharyas coming from eternal world. They are giving some certain responsibility. They are coming, executing duty and going up. Maybe up to this point, Madhvacharya was giving responsibility. After that, not giving. Order not given. That's why. For that you cannot speak rubbish against Madhvacharya. Madhvacharya is saying, Brahma is topmost in their bhajan. Brahma. You know. Anyway, so this way you will have to think, very flexible way you have to understand this point, very secret point. If you misunderstand, you can lose your bhajan. So actually, today is the Adivastiti, but for smartha people, they are celebrating Janmashtami. They don't know, Nandanandan Krishna, he took birth, then Gokul, same day. But one vital point they miss. Why they are celebrating Janmashtami today? Why we are going to celebrate tomorrow? Because Saptami, if your Ashtami is touching Saptami, maybe Rohini Nakkhata touching. But if Saptami touching, that Ashtami, Janmashtami should be ignored. Very strict instruction given there in scripture, authentic scripture, Hari Bhakti Vilas. If Saptami Tithi touching Ashtami, that Ashtami you should not follow. You will have to avoid. You are not going to get any result. At the same time, you are going to get double punishment. It is written. Then what about those Gauriya Vaishnav? Yes. Those Gauriya Vaishnav, they are always going to celebrate Janmashtami Navami Vidha. When this Ashtami touching Navami, at the same day Rohini touching, then they. Without Namavi, they cannot accept. Because they already we know that Jogamaya and Krishna, Nandananda Krishna took birth at a time in Kokul. So how we can celebrate Janmashtami today and Jogamaya Abhirvab tomorrow? Not possible, because they twine. Actually, there is the argument. Those who are pure Vaishnav, they always think about point that if Ashtami touching Navami and Rohini Nakkhata also touching, that Janmashtami you should celebrate. The Sanatana Goswami writing all the glories about this kind of Janmashtami. Navami Vidha Janmashtami. Follow my point. This way we are bound to follow Janmashtami tomorrow. Though Janmashtami today, tomorrow also Janmashtami still. Because Saptami Vidya we cannot follow. Huh? Follow my point. This way we are going to celebrate Janmashtami tomorrow. And first sloka I started with. What the sloka? That jang brahma varunenda ruddha maruto stun manti dibbhai stavai. All Brahma, Sankar, Varun, Indra, all praying. That the thing, this same thing. Rupa Goswami Pada writing Kirtan. Krishna deva bhavantam bande. Krishna deva bhavantam bande yadya pishamadhi subhidra pipashati natabo nakagramarichim. Very nice. You will have to sing kirtan. You will have to sing kirtan all day and don't run here and there. You can lose your bhajan. You can close your eyes, shed tears, with kartal and dukirtan, you follow what I speak. If you believe me 100%, you can do and get result. You can close your door and do kirtan. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottam Thakur. You can get prema, but you are not doing. I know you are not doing. That's why you are not. What Guru Maharaj giving me instruction, what Prabhupada giving me instruction, what Keshav Goswami Maharaj giving me, if I cannot follow, if I follow fancifully, I can prove what is not written by Keshav Goswami Maharaj, what is not written by Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, what is not written by, you know, somebody following. How I can speak that I can get power? Not power. I can prove 100%. You have nothing to do. 100% I can prove. So I have to follow our Guru Varga perfect way. Not that I can express some whimsical attitude. 50% I can obey my Guru Maharaj, but 50% not. I can reserve my own right, and 50% I can follow my Guru Maharaj. But 50% you follow your Guru Maharaj, that means you are not following your Guru Maharaj. That means you are not following your Guru Maharaj. If you follow Guru Vaishnava, you will have to follow 100%. Don't break any rules and regulations set by Guru Vaishnava. Follow, you see. So, tomorrow actually the Adivasithi of today is the Adivasithi of Janmashtami. Tomorrow Janmashtami, we are going to get Nandanandan Krishna. We are going to get Nandanandan Krishna take birth in this material world. This, when Krishna taking birth, it is also eternal. How? In Sanatana Sikha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving argument, Sanatana, look, in each Brahmanda, chain-wise Krishna Lila going on. Just now I am speaking. Now in any Brahmanda here, any Brahmanda, in infinity Brahmanda, any Brahmanda, just now Krishna taking birth. Because chain, non-stop Lila. You cannot follow. After 1 second taking birth, another Leela, Krishna took birth, 1 second over. That Leela is also Nitya. You cannot understand. It's very, very fine brain you need. Supernatural brain you need to grab this point. What do you call present tense? What do you say present tense? Your attention, please. Your attention, please. Why do you say present tense? Present mean? When I speak present tense, I utter pre-P, gone to past. P, present, present. With this word I word, one a fraction of a second, the word I speak first, gone to past. So what do you mean by present tense? Present tense is nothing. Present tense is nothing but some exaggerated form of your feeling, present feeling. Actually, present tense how? 1 second. In every fraction of a second, you have pushed a Mayadevi pushing it back. Go, 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 go. Follow, you see. So fine conception. You cannot touch this conception. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is scientific conception. If you read thousands of books, you cannot get this conception. Until and unless you get full kripa of Guru Vaishnava. I never want to become a big philosopher. I want to become a devotee. I want to serve Krishna. Not that I can learn philosophy and speak in front of public and get clappings. Maharaj speaking so nicely. I never think like that. Just now I am coming from Kharagpur. When I reached Kharagpur, I straightly told Maharaj, now I am not going to stay here. A condition cannot permit me to stay here. He started crying. He is a disciple of Santo Goswami Maharaj. He is Acharya Dhyan. He is straightway crying. Maharaj, we are going to hear Harikatha from you. Only we hear from internet and YouTube. Now we get you directly. Now you are going to give No, now situation cannot permit with you. He started crying. Then what to do? I stop my, you know, decision, I, you know, postpone my. Then I started Harikatha. For 2 days, all Sahajya, they wanted to attack me. Because they are habituated. They never hear like that. For continuous 2 days, they are making one group to attack me. But third day, they become backbone, they become, you know, totally surrendered and come in front of me, hearing Harikatha or full meditation, they are begging for pardon, all Sahaja they change. Maharaj speaking, only you are present. If you speak, we cannot go here and there, then how we can? Only you are present. That's why they have no, they don't feel, they cannot sing Sahaja Kirtan. Yes. On Julan Purnima day, some Maharaj speaking, if you are here, that's why they cannot sing Sahaja Kirtan. Otherwise, they are supposed to do. You are here, that's why they do a Mahamantan and Panchatattva, because they fear you. They change their decision. Total surrounding situation change. Only for 3 days I was there. All situation change. Total Karakpur, there is a many Buddhas. So what to do? I cannot speak like Sahaja. I will have to speak very heavily. But inside my heart, I have love for you all. Don't, you know, express any doubt about it. I have 100% love for you all. But I cannot show you. I can say heavy figure in front of you. What to do? Now actually, tomorrow we are going to celebrate Janmashtami Tithi. If you have any question about it, you can put in front of me. Otherwise, tomorrow I can speak at least 2 hours from 9 to 11. Tomorrow, if you have any doubt, because my time is very limited, I need to discuss this Adivasthiti, this secret points and details. But still, I am touching different points, not in details, but still, if you have any question, you can put in front of me. Otherwise, I am going to stop.